full forward. Bugle indeed. Over the back, Matera. Now Sumich. Now Mainwaring. A big chance here for Chris Mainwaring. He'll hook it around the corner. It's a good kick. Oh, it's a great kick. It's a goal.
The battle for the six positions.
Barnes in the Adler direction. Well done, though, by Neeks. Chance, though, by Hinkley. Left foot right there. Here's a goal! It's a beautiful goal!
David Murphy played pretty well. The kick towards half forward. Cresswell's going to have to run hard at the footy. It bounces nicely for him. He's going inside 50, and he's going for goal. And that is a fantastic goal.
Closing it up out there, not letting him run onto the ball. Gary O'Donnell will look for Salmon. Salmon and Martin. Martin gets in front of Salmon. Bradley Payne roped it well. And the little forward pocket player on the left foot fires a goal. Great attempt by Payne. He's kicked it.
Dyson gives it off to Viney. Baxter's been terrific. He's growing as this game continues. Lyon tried to find Stretch. Stretch finds a bit of space. Long left foot. Great looking kick. A goal. Magnificent kick.
Strongly done. Down towards full forward. The judgment shown by Crow. Steve Phoebe was up early. This is Hudson. And that's a goal. Oh, what a goal.
Jimmy Steins. Possession number 20. A high kick. Cow flies. At the back, Dyson. Goes for his second goal. Oh. Dyson's kicked it. What a miraculous goal by Dyson.
But Footscray take it out of the fella. That quick hand pass gone straight to McGuane. Well played, Mickey McGuane. Alan Richardson on to McGuane again. Still with the ball, McGuane. Dodging, weaving. Don't tell me he's going to kick this. This deserves a goal. It starts to swing. Oh, great play, Mick McGuane. Top goal.
Well, I bet you he'll go that big time. Let's have a look. He loves it from out there.
The air splitter.
And if he gets onto it, it'll clear the fence. He is a long kick.
Peter.
Oh, he's going. Yes, he's going the top. Have a look at that kick.
So Jarman, 80 metres from goal, towards the pocket. Dunstall, hands to it, couldn't hang on. Hudson, hard against the line, uses Platten as a decoy, settles, kicks, bends it back at the goal.
Some light bitters.